Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
多着呢,
which means
more than in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
多着呢, 多着呢, 多着呢.
One more time.
多着呢, 多着呢, 多着呢.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.